First, Mike will demonstrate the proper technique for a squat. Notice that his knees are right over his toes, his core is engaged, his spine is in a neutral alignment, and his knees do not come forward over his toes, rather his hips are moving back as though he's going to sit in a chair. Now notice what is incorrect. His knees come together in the squat instead of staying in line with his hips and feet, and he comes forward over his toes instead of sending his hips back, almost falling.